Just thinking off, I can actually build myself a beaver house. Sure, sounds sexy, why not?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Against the Storm. I'm your man today, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna show you, as you can see, a pre-alpha build of a city builder game. A city builder game that catched my attention actually some time ago. Now, just so you're gonna be aware, the game is available at the moment, on the day where I'm recording this, to people who will participate in the Steam Game Festival of Atom. Yeah, you can see this thing over here. Basically, a bunch of cool-ass games are now released as demo versions. I don't know why this thing is not a common, like, all-year-around thingy. Not my problem, I guess. So, I'm gonna try to show you as many games as so many possible during this event, and this is one of those. Now, this game actually catched my attention some time ago. It's a roguelike city building game. Something like all of those, you know, other survival city building games that you have played on the channel. But this one is a bit of a twist, because the threat is constantly around. The storm never ends. You could say that this is basically modern England. So just so you know, I have never played this thing. I have no idea how to play it. Let's roll ourselves. What in the fuck? Peak starting conditions. Great! Essential structures. Lumber camp. Shelter. Can I select, deselect? All food, housing. Pick conditions. Oh, I can pick something. Okay. This land is solid to have equal amounts of natural resources and food. It's rich with fertile soil. There are also rumors about some old abandoned houses somewhere in the woods. Okay. Small group of lizards. Small group of beavers. Small group of humans. Forager camp. Alright, beaver housing, human housing, wizard housing, some food, some... Okay, create simple something. Okay, so I have to pick some conditions over here. And we got set amount of resources we could try to use. Okay, let's go with humans, I guess. Let's pick a human housing. Let's grab some resources. Okay, I can pick one thing. Trapper's camp. Beaver house costs one, lizard house costs two. Sure, let's go with the lizards. Why not? Embark on the epic journey that is before us. But this was actually quick. Okay, press spacebar to resume. I don't think I want to. Okay, there are some things around here. Something is lurking in the darkness. I don't know what that thing is, but it looks creepy. Okay. So we got ourselves a bunch of people. A pentium starting with 5 humans, 2 beavers, and 5 lizards. I'm guessing the ones I've picked are somewhere over here. Farmers can plant seeds on their fields. That was a really quick tip. Too bad I didn't manage to fucking read it! But okay. Okay, boys. We got this thing. We got experience. I am the CEO of the syndicate. There is nothing too difficult for the CEO. The CEO got it. I've built myself on a colony on a frozen piece of ice. I can build myself a colony in the middle of a forest. Build a lumber camp to cut down trees. Roads, destroy, resource and gathering. Okay, so we got a bunch of buildings over here. Food production. Ooh, interesting. Housings, city buildings, trading post. Trades from the capital can station here and offer the wares. And industry, which is currently not available. Queen's impatience? The fuck is a queen impatience? Reputation? The hell is this supposed to be? I don't know. Right, so... okay, so I need to first build myself a logging camp. Okay, not a big building. And what the heck is this? Main storage. Okay, so this is all the resources I took. Arrived. The heck is this? Okay, this looks like farm. Alright. I'm guessing there are some secrets around here. Around those parts. And there's a little bit of a farmland. I think this is farmland. Looks like farmland. So let me guess. Can only be placed on fertile soil. Aha! Just like I expected. Alright. So build a lumber camp somewhere over here. Cut this thing out. Can't cut this thing, Captain! Come on, boys! Build it! Build it today! What in the seven hells are you? Oh, that's a human! Looks like a cockroach. Terrifying. Alright, housing. Do I want to build myself some houses? Shelter than a house any race, but won't get access to a species-specific needs. Has 4 places. Alright, and I need some extra resource to get the other ones done. Right, sure, I like the houses. they're really cute, you could say so. Alright, so I'm gonna slap a few houses here and there. Right, I want to build closer to the farmland, or this is completely, like, nobody bloody cares what I'm gonna build this shit. I don't know, let's find out. Scavenging camp starts. Starting point for scavengers venturing into the wilderness to gather clay and reeds. Okay, we need this thing, that's for sure. So I'm gonna slap one. Oh, there's something over here. I cannot rotate my view. The heck is this? This looks like clay deposit. Alright. Scavenging camp. Starting point for stone mansions. Getting in, out into the wilderness to gather whetstone. Requires a whetstone deposit nearby. Non-detected. Alright. So for now, let's go with this. I'm gonna slap one. Hill. Why not? Okay, housing, trading post, food. Forager camp. Starting point for foragers going into the wild, gathering some milk cap, mushrooms, and roots. Oh, those are roots. Okay. So we're gonna slap one here. And that's actually it. I hope I didn't overdo it. Can I now select things to... No, I can't. Hold on a second. Worker slots. What's the difference between a lizard, a human, and a beaver? No, that's not a joke. That's an actual question. Heart. The heart of the colony. If the fire goes out, the people will lose hope. Oh my fucking god, it's Frostpunk all over again. It's basically Frostpunk with extra steps. Great! Alright, you guys can chop down those things, please. I'm gonna put somebody over here. How about a human? Sacrifice wood. Sure, why not? Sacrifice grow oil. Holy oil. To keep up the fire of the of the hearts of the colony. So basically, this is like a bit of a, let's say, dungeon keeper, because, you know, imagine that those trees would be actual terrain that I have to dig through. So it's a bit of a dungeon keeper combined with Frostpunk at the moment. Also, I want to point out that the lizards have really fancy hats. They look Japanese for me. Worker slots. Okay, so what, apparently lizards was the best over here? I think so. And... okay, forger camp, the beavers worked the best over here. But I don't have any, so... point the humans to work here, I guess. Wait, so... okay, so apparently... swap those. And put the beavers over here. Okay, that's interesting. Is there anything else I need to worry about? Yeah, houses. What? No one can weather the storms alone. The queen offers a cornerstone to pick up that will lay the foundations of your town's prosperity. Choose wisely, as you won't be able to change it. Pick. Bigger workload. Gatherers are working faster, but they need time to adjust. 25 feathering speed in scavenger's camp, but minus 2 global reserves for 2 minutes. Whetstone's production. Letter bags went to forgers, leaving the scavengers with only their hands to carry resources. Reed production, let's go with this one, I guess. Yay, I got something. Low on wood. Working on that thing. I got a letter. Hello? Orders. Whoa, hold on a second. What the fuck is this? Scouting expedition. Glades, discover 2 glades. Wood, rewards, tools. Objective, lumber camp, wood. Oh. Okay. So it's basically, let's see, the list is gonna be quite long. So it's Frostpunk with Dungeon Keeper with some stupid demand minigame over here. Right, and the fire is going out constantly. Yay! I really wanted to know about that thing! Okay, hold the fucking phone. I need small farm. Small farm can produce milk cap mushrooms or grain from a small area of farm fields nearby. So this goes with this thing. Sure, why not? But what I need is a lumber camp. And I also need more people. Also, kind of thinking about building some roads. Simple path doesn't count any, cost any resources. Villager speed increased. Yes, please. This sounds awesome. I want roads in my colony. I hope that's actually gonna help. Not destroy my colony. Because you know how it is. How many times did you lost your colony because of the road you have built and you actually didn't need it? How many times? Raise your hand. I see way too many fucking hands. So I built myself another logging camp and look at that. I'm actually keeping up with the wood demand.
Okay, let's see. Housing, shelter. Where's the house for the lizards? Apparently the lizards completely don't bloody care about accommodation. I like the lizards a lot. You know, lizards are my dudes. Lizards are the best people around. What the fuck is this? Rizzle year one. Next clearance in 2 minutes. Oh no! Uh-oh. Discontent of the queen rises! She is gonna send a death party very soon at me. What the fuck is this? No idea. Okay, oh, I'm gonna get more people. Yay! I got more people! I don't ask me how they've managed to arrive over here. I honestly have no idea. Low on wood. Yeah, well, I'm working on that thing. Okay, let's build ourselves a farm. Okay, they want to build it like this or... Yeah, I think so. But then again, let's cut those things out. So we're gonna get full access to this farmland here. Also, I'm cutting the small path over here to this clearing here. So hopefully that's gonna give me something. Return! Alright, so is there any more quests? I need to deliver clay, I need to glades. I'm working on that! Bad news, I also almost ran out of food, so we need to probably build the farm a little bit faster. Just in case, you know, actually, like, starvation is not the best way to grow your colony. Surprise, surprise. I know! How that can be? Well, apparently it can. Okay, so build the farmland as fast as you can, please, and please chop down those trees. Can I get any other? No, I can't, because we don't have enough clay. Can you please gather the clay a little bit faster? It's not that I'm complaining that you are a piece of shit, but you are pretty much, at the moment, a piece of shit. Shit. Saving. Farmers can harvest planted crops. What planted crops? Sure? It's gonna be a bit of a problem. I actually wonder if this thing is... Oh, I am actually losing... No, I'm losing the heat at the same speed as I was losing it before. Okay, so good news. I ran out of food. Can you build this thing a bit faster, please? No, this is a serious question. Can somebody please build this bullshit? Because otherwise, all of you are gonna... No, I actually got a bunch of supplies. Never mind, you're not gonna die out of starvation. I know, surprise, surprise. Okay, deliver this. Amber pouch. Pieces of amber. No idea what that thing is. 8 for the lizard faction. Lots of meat rewards 3 lizards and lizard faction support. After the civil war, 3 species are locked in a constant struggle to gain queen's favor. The lizard elders remember your help. Plus 5 lizard resolve. The fuck am I supposed to do with that? No idea! Oh look, we got a clearing! Okay. 2 clay deposits. Awesome. Look and behold, apparently the humans work the best on the farm. Surprise, surprise. I was not expecting that thing to happen. Right, cancel the human. Okay, put the human over here. Put the beaver over here and put the human over here. There we go. That should give me a lot of food. Grain. Can be planted in the farm during drizzle and harvest during clearance. Okay, apparently mushrooms grow around the clock, so that's awesome. I really would like to get some mushrooms, please. Thank you. And can you guys actually go outside over here and... Oh, you're still gathering this clay. Okay, that's fine. Right, this is progressing as intended, I guess. So far, so good. So far, so good. Just keep on chopping down the trees, boys. And everything is gonna be okie dokie smiggerini. Sure, trust me. I know what I'm doing. No, I'm not. Shut up. Alright, I also want to road later on over here. Destroy. No. Civic buildings. I'm actually wondering about building this thing, you know? This could potentially help. I like the building animations. I mean, the models. They're actually quite cute. Okay, I'm gonna slap you here. And hopefully I'll be able to do some trading around. Alright, can I get more farmland? Yes, I can! Good! Good! I know, there's shitloads of tutorials over here. Do I look like somebody who cares about tutorials? Of course not! I don't know what I'm doing. Tutorials are for bitches. And I'm not a bitch. And would you look at that, another farmland. And... Okay, whatever that thing is. Ooh, this is a big farmland. Ooh, very big farmland indeed. Yes, yes, yes. Right. Mine that thing. I mean, chop that thing down. So we're gonna get access to some more food. I mean, you want to eat after all, right? Right? The fuck is this? No idea. Okay, can I deliver any quests? Yes, I can. Deliver. And... okay, sure, deliver. Nothing grows. The weather went to shit. And another cleric over here, with another farmland. How this can be hard, since I'm getting so many, you know, farmlands around me. This game is easy. Pathetic. I thought that this is gonna be a challenge. I thought I'm gonna actually have some difficulties over here. I thought I would just have to sweat. Nah. The only thing I'm gonna do is piss. With gold. That didn't have any sense. Newcomers. Okay. Two groups of villagers have been set out to choose from. Which one should we welcome in our settlement? Oh wait, there are numbers over here. Okay, humans, beavers, lizards. Let's go with humans because they kinda need to work at the farm. What? No, of course, this thing. Right, I think we're gonna go with food because I got some very... Quiz impatience grows 25% slower, but global resolve is down. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this thing, thank you. Right, any more quests? No, I think so. Need some resolve. Oh yeah, speaking of, can I... Some folks are saying that there is a trader coming and can be expected to arrive at Queen's Quarter of Clearance. First quarter of clearance. Okay, so we have to wait for the clearing first. It's gonna be in 5 minutes. If I won't die out of starvation at that point, I'm gonna be extremely happy. Oh good, finally decided to plant some mushrooms around here. Holy shit, man. Okay, clear out those things really quick so we can actually start harvesting, you know, another pack of resources. I mean, another pack of mushrooms. We almost cleared out this thing, so that's gonna be very helpful. My colony is growing! Oh my god, it's so huge, mommy! Look, it's so huge! I know. I've noticed. I wonder if there's some type of a research thingy that we're supposed to do. Industry, housing. Okay, because I'm losing my popularity with the humans. I'm guessing they like meat. But I don't see like any research to be done. What? Oh. Oh, okay. Humans, average bonus. Hostility of the forest, average bonus, max bonus. Oh, okay. Okay, Jose, right. So the people, they like certain things and they don't like the other things. Okay, light treatment. Maybe not. All right, so... you also have to worry about popularity among your own people. What they're gonna do? Throw me into the forest? Make me stand outside in the rain? Really? You think I'm gonna care? I'm from Poland, motherfuckers! It rains all around almost over here! Just thinking of, I can actually build myself a beaver house. Sure, sounds sexy, why not? Finally, they've managed to clear out this thing, so we can see more or less where the farm I can try to build. Okay, if I'm gonna build you here, I'm gonna lose some of it. Wait, actually, yeah, I should build it over here. The problem is that there are still resources here, so we have to wait a little bit. But that's fine, because till then, we can actually build a bit of a housing over here, so people won't complain, I hope. Right, you keep on dropping those. I'm gonna increase the size of this, so chop the ceramic area a little bit better. Right, this is progressing as intended, I guess. Slow and steady. Clearance has come, finally. Trader! Phew, okay. Valuable good. Builders can carry one more building material at a time. Small group of beavers. Reed coats. Every bit of protection helps with dealing with the rain. Made with tailored hat from reeds. Commodity goods. The fuck is this? Is that a lizard that I can declare war on? Okay, my humans are very unhappy. How much for that? Like, if I'm gonna buy all of it. Okay, you don't like the idea. How much for one amber? That's not good. How much for three ambers? That's also not good. Okay, how about I'm gonna take the amber away and give you wood? Oh! That works. Okay, let's trade. I can't trade. Okay, I'm gonna give you three more. Come on. Come on, three more. Four more! Aha! I know that you would appreciate it. You again? Fuck off. Okay, please collect the mushrooms. So the people will be at least a little bit happy. Right, you guys can actually take some reads. Human building left. Cause of low resolve.
Oh.
Okay, humans don't like me. I can't do anything. Oh. Do you like me a little bit more? Apparently they don't. Apparently humans completely don't care about me. Pathetic. Villager death. Villager death of what, excuse me? Of starvation? I got food. It's not starvation, that's for sure. I've ordered the construction of another farm over here. So I hope that before the next rain we'll be able to, you know, get this farmland into working order. This one is almost harvested and I'm also hoping that... Okay, 10 more charges of medium rod deposit. So harvest all of this and we're gonna build ourselves another farm over here. Actually, you know what I think? Try to maybe do this thing right away. If you guys could be a little bit faster, that'd be wonderful. Thank you. Much appreciated. Much appreciated, boys. And I think chopping down some trees here. So we're gonna see what's over here. It's gonna be a great idea. And also we're gonna chop down trees over here into this clearing over here. And then nothing else. There's also a clearing here, which I think I'm gonna get my ass into. Because why not? If I have to fuck up my situation even more, I'm gonna do it with a bang. I found a small root deposit and two tools. I don't understand how you can see two tools over here, but that's fine, I guess. Right, chop on. Ooh, finally some good stuff. This is stone. Okay, great. We actually need redstone if I want to get myself the houses for the humans. So let's get ourselves a nice little camp over here and a nice little road. Okay, that should help a little bit. Okay, build this farm a little quick, please. Is there like a way for you to like tell you? Has mushroom mod for now. Can be planted with a farm during drizzle and harvest during clearance. Grain. I don't know which one is better. Okay, this is more of clay over here. And let's build ourselves another farm over here. Lovely. Magnificent even. Newcomers. Great. Sure, why not? 2-2-1. 2-2-1. Okay, let's go with humans, I guess. And another chest. Okay, what the heck is this? We discover a new form of rain-powered pottery wheel, but it produces toxic fumes. How do you produce toxic fumes from water rain? And during clay production. I mean pottery production. This is stupid. Stolen technology. Our last messenger out to the capital managed to steal some ancient blueprints. Builders can carry 3 more resources, but the queen's impatience grows by 2. One time. The beavers went through many hardships together. Their bond is stronger than ever. You managed to convince the capital that you should pay less taxes. You get 3 amber per minute, but the queen's impatience grows. Okay, let's go with this one. I don't know how this thing is supposed to help me. I hope it's actually gonna help me big, because I got problems around here. Another death! Yay! I wonder what's gonna happen if this thing is gonna grow to full. Probably nothing good. I'm almost certain that nothing good is gonna happen out of that. How do I know? Well... experience, I guess. I've basically kicked out all of the lumberjacks, so the building of, you know, of those additional houses and farms is gonna speed up a little bit. I hope that was actually a good idea. I don't know. We're gonna find out very soon. The patience is growing even higher, but I've noticed one thing. I've put a lot of this thing, and apparently now my hope have skyrocketed. I should have probably done this thing long time ago. What I didn't? I don't know. Okay, lizard man and a human boy. Work over there, please. Build me this thing, please. So we're gonna get actually some food finally, so you won't die out of starvation, which is gonna be probably a terrible experience, just saying. Okay. Human left, builder left, cause of low resolve. Well, fuck you, I guess. I don't know. Put one lizard over here, put one human over here. Okay. We should be fine. Of course, the human dwellings are the biggest ones. Because reasons. Pieces of glow oil, pieces of milk cap mushroom. Wait, can I use... Ah, I can use the oil over here. Okay, I don't think I want to sacrifice it just now. I'm gonna leave it for a little bit. And then I'm gonna sacrifice everybody to the glorious flame. Yep. Gigantic human lizard slash beaver barbecue. Exactly the experience I want them to have. Ah, clinic has come. Wonderful. Okay. Harvest the mushrooms, boys. Harvest the mushrooms. We're out of food. Oh, Christ. The fuck is this? Ooh, permanent boost. Why not? Speaky harvest. Farmers fear the storm more than ever. Planting takes 25% more time, but harvesting is 25% faster. Tall shit. One of the storage rooms in the small farms was repurposed. Farm capacity is lowered by 5, but milk cap mushrooms production is up by 1. Okay, I guess that's gonna be useful for something at some point. Flower. How did I get research done over here? Because apparently there's supposed to be some research aspect here, but I'm not getting any. Is it me who's being stupid around here? Probably. Okay, try to pay with... Ah, you actually want to buy this. Okay, there you go. And give you some wood. There you go. Right, I'm not gonna try to buy anything else for now. Actually, no, let's buy a bit of a meat. So I'm guessing the meat is for the lizards, boys. So give you some wood instead. Okay, give you some more wood instead. Some more wood instead. Oh, come on. Are you fucking chewing on the wood? Okay, one more. Two more. Okay, turn this thing green. Oh, come. You got to be fucking kidding me at this point. You serious? There you go. Fuck off. Right. How do I get research done? No, this is a serious question, because there's supposed to be, I think, some research aspect, not this. Which button? I got a meat deposit over here, and it says that this thing requires trappers. Scavenger camp? Clay? No. 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 Forager camp? No. Housing? No. City building? No. Industry? Definitely not. How do I get trappers in this game? What, do I have to go to one of those... You know, those things? To actually find out about new structures? That's how it's supposed to progress? I should have probably went through the tutorial, didn't I? Yeah, I probably should have went through the tutorial. Why I didn't went through the tutorial? Because my balls are made out of steel! Not... I had something for this. Good news is that my reputation is almost at its highest. Hmm. 0 per minute, okay, and the queen almost dislikes me completely. I'm guessing I had to deliver something more to get like good relations with whatever. And we also managed to almost managed to get over here to the clearing with a potential danger. So that's gonna be fun. That's gonna be a fun experience. Can't wait for that thing to happen. Yay. Yay indeed. Right. Oh! Well, wasn't that bad? Woodcutter was killed. Well, it was terrible. And the heck is this thing? Woodcutters speak of an eerie voice talking to them in the woods. Minus global results from 22nd. Medium reed, piece of amber, medium root deposit. Okay, so interesting thing is that you can actually move some of the buildings. For example, this one over here. So I can move it. And I can place it over here. And the people will... The workers here will gather the resources a little bit faster. I hope. Because if not, well, starvation is always a not pleasant experience. Right. Also, I'm gonna probably need a human house over here because, well, reasons. So slap one over here, please. Thank you. Okay, so this is apparently not that bad. It's just like a tricky thing. Is that is gonna be something that's gonna help you a lot or is gonna make your village go into the bigger despair than it currently is? I thought it's more like, you know, there are billions. Potential zombies and stuff like that? No, it's not. Okay, I can slap another farm over here. Which I'm gonna, of course, do. And, of course, some roads and stuff like that. And more roads. And I'm gonna grab you from here. All the way across. Beautiful. Right, and who can work over here? A human? Farms can harvest their plots. Yeah! What? You've lost. The queen is not satisfied with your efforts here. You were not summoned back to the court and lost the rights to this land. Unlocks. Oh. Really?
So to get new buildings I have to fail? What is this? Don't starve?
Nie, technically speaking, I don't have new buildings per se, but I got new unlocks over here.
Oh.
Oh! Rain collector. Rain is gathered and distilled here for distribution as spark water. Work moves much faster if proper pottery is available. And then I think, for example, I can use a tavern, I think, requires ale to work. Oh, and ale is getting produced from grain, and that's actually it. Alright, trapper's camp. Starting point for trappers going into the wilds collecting meat. Forager camp. Starting point for foragers going out of the wild. So that's how it works. Okay, I'm gonna keep this thing in mind. So ladies and gentlemen, this is not the end apparently. We're gonna give it one more try, but that's gonna be the thing I'm gonna probably try to do during the next episode. If you want to try the game yourself, link in the description above as always. If you manage to, go ahead, have some fun. But please remember that the demo is not gonna last too long. I'm gonna try to upload this video as fast as that is humanly possible for you to still try it out. And, well, for the future version, you have to wait. Apparently the planned release date is set on year 2021. So, yeah, the devs have still shitloads of time to prepare the game. And, well, it shows promises. I'm not fully understanding the game, but that's probably because I haven't read any of the tutorials. So if you guys are playing this thing on your own and you have some interesting tips to share, please feel to post them in the comment section below, because for now, I'm gonna leave this thing as always. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the last episode. Please subscribe a lot. I'll see you in the next video.